So a 60-year-old patient with dementia today asked me to be his girlfriend. And when I tell you I considered it, like, that's how lonely I am. That I would date someone with dementia who's 60 years old.